most of this year my practice contained lines and was based off lines and was based off many curves and many unpredictable lines. But I decided yesterday that I'm gonna try to introduce straight lines as well to my practice, and this is going to be the first time, the first painting I'm gonna experiment with putting straight slash geometric shapes into a painting. I don't know if it's gonna be successful, if it's gonna be something I wanna pursue later, but I think I still have to try it and see how it works. So it might be beginning of something very, very big, or it's just another experiment. Let's see.